Now, guys, you see, Nana's app is already, they're ready for me. See this. Hey, Nana. Okay. You're already starting to chisel.
Trust me, Nana.
Okay.
Can I be?
You guys were telling me I should show you the samples of spores that I have. I have four types here now. There are three. This is a blue one. It's 40. Okay, if you are my size of bra, you can wear this.
Do they have sizes?
I'm taking care of the plus size girl with the big butt. So, you know, it's hard to find like these sizes of bra. So, I'll sort you out even the other sizes. But I'm focusing more on the plus size because I know it's hard to get your bra. So, this other one is of low impact. So, this is when you are not jumping rope and things like that. You are walking or something like that. It's really nice. I love the design. And this one, the last one, I like it because of the pattern and this one. So if you want, contact me at Kemunto Bear 2016. Say like your sports bra, you want sports bra, and I'll take care.
Do they have like size behind where they can check? Like
the size, yeah, the sizes. Like, yeah, all of these are my size. And they are second hand, guys. They're not like brand new. You know, like big busted girls, you can't find things on Woolworth. They are not really supportive. So I've come to find second hand, they have them. So I'm a 40 DD or 39 triple. In it, I'm a J4Ds. Yeah, so contact
ladies followers and men. There are no men followers?
Men. Yeah. See, I'm starting to wear, I know the struggle. I'm searching for a market. So I know this market that for more money, when I progress,
think for men. You think about the boys.
Yeah,
boy child.
Because many have asked me, sports bra, where do you get your sports bra? So I'm starting this business. And then, boy child, comment if you want also. I'm really good.
If they want sports bra.
I'm fashionable. No, if they want vests, t-shirts, running gear, I have.
Good.
So, hi guys. Today is day 29 and Sharon's day. Andrea?
I think nine.
So we are doing cardio for 20 minutes straight. Yesterday we did a sit-up workout. If you haven't seen that, watch here. Also posted the jump rope, whatever. Watch it here, okay?
Shout, good one. Work out with us. Don't judge me because of my jeans. I've just come from my other training. I'm not sure when time to change.
Because to give more flexibility, you're also looking for flexibility, yeah?
Yes.
Yeah. You can start from what you're doing. Take it. I know you can dance better than what you're doing.
You're dance for fun.
Two, three, go, four. You take it. Don't be tempted. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, 9, 10, 8, 9, 10 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 more. Put it a bit too, and then put work. How about you? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Fold it. And then step on your toes. It will give you a swing back. Do you want to put it in the hand? 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, sometimes you need not concentrate with one part of exercise. So that's why we have come back to cardio, to make sure they are not stiffening up. The flexibility is still there. So that's why they may not see a lot of sit-up, but you see a lot of cardio workout. That's more of a high cardio, light workout. Go. And open up, and there. Good. One, two, three, change. One, two, three, change. One, two. Oh, bunga. Really? One, two, three, four, change. One, two, three, four. One. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten more. One, two, three, four, and back. Two, three, four, five, six. Anyone who is like cannot do like a hard workout, you can always try with that, okay? Like low pace. And now one, two. It's one. Very simple, eh? We go together, one leg. Two, three, go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten more. One, two, one, two. Make straight. One. Make sure they have a head. Good. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, ten more. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and mark it up. One, and go, small punches. Two, three, go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten more. One, punch. No, go, six, punch. Open that chest. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten more. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. My baby goes over to we call it low impact.
Oh my God.
Pull it. 3, and take it up. Good girl. 2, 3, with movement. 3, 4, 5, 4, 10, 11, 12, 13, 10, 7, 8, 9, 10 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and forward, it up. No, you can do better than that. Make sure you move.
That's okay.
Keep it up. I know. And that's where you're working out, eh? Yeah, that's where you are working out. Keep it up. Una pressa like you're cutting, eh? Because you're working out, eh? 2, 3, 4, 5. Move. Move. Don't be so large. Nana, what time did you sleep yesterday? What time did you sleep? What time did you wake up? Okay. And double hand. Yung guan ye. Yung guan ye. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and ten. Take it. Give it up. There's one. Two. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and 1. Two. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 1. 5. Do that and you see a change in your butt. That is a modification of a quote. Call it a side quote. Do it and you see your butt. Go. Give it up. 1. And push it. 1. 2. You can hold your waistline as you're pushing it. 2. 3. 4. Atumefanya nini? Tumechoka.
Why? Serious.
It is light and easier, but you see, it's about endurance, okay? Your back is those squats. Squats, we need 50.
Yeah,
okay?
Guys, please like this video.
Yes.
Subscribe. Thank you for supporting us on PayPal, Patreon, and Pesa. Thank you so much.
20. Squats again, back. 50. Yes. 2, 3, go. 1. Side 1. Nice one. 2. 3. 4. 5. 6. 7. 8. 9. 10 more. Squat deep, squat deep, relax. You always relax again, 20, 10. 2, 3, 4, again, 5, push it, push forward, push forward, turn again, turn, 1, push it, 2, push it, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 1, 20, that side, 2, 3, go, again, turn up, deep one, 2, 20, 2, 3, go, 1, that's one, 2, 3, 4, Jonas, 5. Squat, you're not squatting, squat it. Uh-huh. Squat, kabisa, make sure you squat. Nice one.
I'm giving you the easiest one, yeah? This is the easiest one.
Akura to a sweater. I'm to a sweater.
One, two, there's this one on that foot. No, like how I'm pushing my back, yeah? One. The back one. Yeah. Okay. This 45, man. Let's go. Five. Let's go. When you're done, you can go. One. Two. Three. Can I get a blood? Go. Go. More.
One. Here's a mistake. Kuna fanya.
Go.
Yeah. 2, 3, go. One. Good. Come back. Hey, two. Nice one. Speed up. 3. Nice one. 4. And 5. Good one.
Last one.
You are the best athlete.
Yeah, she has the strength.
An athlete. Where if you want to check it, let's say Serena Williams, eh? Mm. You're this, I do believe you're there. Even talking about height, you might be talking kidogo. I see that lady.
She used to play volleyball, netball.
Are you going to volleyball?
Sindo nana, netball.
Basketball.
And do not limit yourself.
Imagine you know, exercise and you can eat
it. Because the reason why I'm pushing you hard, I know.
Me, physical strength.
You're blocking it. You're blocking it. But in the moment you can release it, like you set your mind and you know, I want to change for the next 2 weeks. I need to see a big result. Trust me, you will see it. I know I'm a pusher. I know I push so much, but I push with wisdom.
No, I don't take you to jaribu.
It's when it's too much, you blow out, you come back again. You don't give back, eh?
Yeah, una push. Alafu, ama unafanya, ukwane yo exercise mwakushinda, unafanya kaa penye leo rope. Unafanya tu rope.
See, eh?
Not to be perfect, but you do it just your energy siishe.
Sawa.
And the next one, like, as we finish 21 days, trust me, you'll be looking for, like,
I want... Uyo atasi 21 days, only 2 weeks.
Sindra kwambi, well, like 2 weeks, I will continue to give it like 2 weeks. Kutoka tukina na kila mahali kushenu watu. You can be the next
trainer. Ukekwa, sindra, wa Muslim. Ladies, yes,
you can be them and assisting them for training because they always call me.
She has so much energy.
I have no
energy.
Ladies to send to them. So what do I do to train online? No.
Yeah.
One. Hey. Ten more. Now it's your turn this side. Can you say Janani? Janani, do it. Ready, 2, 3, nice one. And you are done.
We are done.
What? Check on me. We are done.
Okay.
You don't believe it, Mamaliza?
Kwanini Mamini? Guys, this is tough. Just do it. You'll see.
It's just 20 minutes, yeah?
Come on, to Aida, I started a week.
Yes.
My diet is really important.
Cardio, you see now the difference, yeah? You notice it was just 20 minutes, yeah?
Let me just drink water.
Good. And you see, at that time, did not drink water. What happened, people think, you have to do more. Sometimes it's not about more. It's how perfect you are doing them, okay?
Yeah.
Same to you. I know you feel like your hands are giving up. It's just, you're doing well, by the way.
Thank you.
It's only that you have not noticed. You're doing very well. And the reason why I push you so much, because you have muscles in you.
Muscles?
Okay, you're very... No, look here, my dear. I'm not saying you're like... I'm not saying like you have the like a man muscle muscular something. You have power, you have strength in you, yeah? It's only that you have not discovered how to use it.
Yeah, that's true.
Yeah, you have power but you have not discovered even discover how to use it, trust me. You will
be after that 3 hours in Canada Forest, yeah. I find I have endurance.
You have the endurance, yeah?
So we need to go.
She needs to walk more.
Yeah, because the moment you are doing like more walk, unakuta, most of the time it helps you, as you're saying, yeah? Because you have never broken from what you are. Where you go forward to something inside here tells you something else. like, no, I can't do it, but trust you. That's why I push you so much. I don't push you because you can't do it. I know I need to break it so that you may come out from that.
Maybe we walk to Karura, then I think.
Are you sure? Karura, you go there, start playing.
No, me, I walk, by the way, seriously.
Good
I
one.
Walk.
Then we'll plan, yeah?
Yeah.
Thank you. Gwende. Yeah.
I want to talk something about the attire that we wear so much, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
One, like a lady's sport bra. Look for the best material. Mm-hmm. I think one kind of soft sweat, yeah? I think this is bad. Mm-hmm. Good one. It's only that I don't have the boot to try it on.
Yeah.
But I try to think, I was talking about the material, they stretch. And they can hold your bust well. Mm. We don't want you to get hurt this part, yeah? When you're maybe jumping or doing something, yeah? The other thing I'll talk about is also a shoe. Let me demonstrate with mine, yeah?
Yeah.
See the level of that shoe. Yes. You notice this side, it's high. Sorry, it's dusty. It's okay. This side
this
is bigger.
Shows that you are working out.
Yeah, and this one is smaller. They are pink, don't worry. Don't say it's a lady's color. In sports shoes, there's no lady's color, my friend.
Yeah.
So, they are spongy. You cannot hurt your feet. Try to look at down. Hey, this is my issues. They have those lines, yeah? So this protects you so much from the hard ground, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
When the whole of this sole is softer,
yeah.
Also you find like when you're putting too pressure.
No, go back, yes.
Too
go
much
to
pressure
the
on the ground, you hurt either your knee or your feet, okay?
Yeah.
So shoe and what you wear, it's good for guys. Cotton t-shirt, yeah?
Yeah, show them all the bras I have. I was selling sports bras.
This K-Tribe, she's selling nice bra, my friend.
Sports bra, I handle,
bra.
Yes.
Sorry, I'm
should
not...
Should I show them?
Yeah, you should,
you.
I think you should, yeah?
Yes.